takes two attempts for connecting B-Live. Installed two applications today, Bigo and Igo. There are only two people available at any particular moment. In Igo, there are crores of people in Bigo, but not even a single one interact properly. All of them are vulgar abusers and porn utilizers. Bigo has become a brothel site and escort services site, due to which I have uninstalled Bigo and I have not uninstalled Bigo and Live. While Periscope is present from past 8 or 9 years, when Twitter purchased Periscope, since Periscope videos are high quality, we don't feel confident to broadcast occasionally. I kept it folding. Set outside my lobby so that I can sit during evening or late hours or during power cuts. Since if I used to keep this door shut down for longer durations, the internal conditions become more humid. The nails are sticky. Dinner can also. That woman was ranting nonsense with my son. She kept on abusing me all throughout the day. I rarely interact with her because that behavior used to increase the abusive comments against me, and I don't want to spoil my own son's vocabulary just because of my intervention. Most of the time she is not aware that I am sitting in common room, and which is just about 5 or 7 meters from drawing room, and I could hear clearly the abuses which she rant against me. These flesh surroundings are very tricky in nature. As soon as they witness that the harmonious conditions might prevail in the subsequent week, they used to provide that woman immense confidence with immense smiling, laughing in that nearby park. It has become so common with these fleshes. They are extremely tricky in nature. That park is just 20 meters away from my house, and these flesh women are extremely tricky in nature. Now they might have assumed that after spending 4 or 5 months with immense quarreling, these family members can sit back and talk, and they are so tricky in nature. They provided immense laughing to that flesh woman. continuously in that park, due to which she started ranting as soon as she received her. She entered the house against me that your father kept on consuming food and chapatis. These kind of flashes are extremely tricky. That I have accepted. You can't compete with this flesh, Tri-City people. You can't even think more than half an hour or hour more than their behavior. And they are sleeping politely inside their houses. And you can see that house and these houses are the main causes of disputes in my house. That brown colored house owned by Banga utilized prostitutes at GB Road. And this person house, Gupta, supplied prostitutes at Morde Hills. And their presence around my house members create temporary problems. And some of these places are aware of. Circumstances due to which they exploit dead flesh woman immensely. All throughout the day, they used to keep on ringing the doorbells. Educated people and intelligent viewers like you understand. They don't need more description or explanation. This is an umbrella. During rainy seasons, you can take these folding chairs along with you. And I took these folding chairs to a nearby hill station about 7 years ago. Since I had ordered these equipments about 7.5 years ago through TV shopping, Welcome Shoppers Hopper, all of these roof lights are not working. Like this one, and this one is not working. I will try to repair these lights afterwards. But I have to keep this umbrella inside because during night if storms occur, then it will take away along with the wind. It will be blown outside my house. Since a rivet lock is not here, earlier it was present here, and it was locked like that. And this portion was also stronger. Otherwise, there are drawbacks of lighting also, since insects used to get attracted. Just because I want more bright video stream, I can't compromise with presence of insects. We can interact inside the room. Those insects can enter the bedroom also. As soon as I will switch on the lights, the insects living in the surroundings will get attacked. They can sting or bite our skin also. Webs or nets inside the holders, then it becomes difficult to clean those pieces. So as I was discussing, I have installed these webs. Astrophagy created a times 100 link into it. But it was not working, that's why I searched it through Google, and I had already created it earlier. When Willie Smith was broadcasting on 12th of this month, so National Geographical Channel and Instagram live from International Space Station, he hadn't witnessed any UFO, but it might be a coincidence that during the next day on 13th of this month, a UFO appeared in front of International Space Station. The sky is the limit for aliens. You are right. It means it can be assumed that those aliens are aware of world's first Instagram live from International Space Station. It can be assumed. And those who believe in science should believe that factors. Those who believe in miracles or coincidences, they are nowhere in today's world. Because if they believe in miracles in space, they should have believed in miracles on Earth one also. And if they haven't believed in miracles till now, and they start believing in miracles just because of the presence of aliens, then they are the most foolish people. And if people are already believing in miracles, then for them science is an extra opportunity and benefit. Increasing their IQ, not reducing. Those who haven't believed in miracles are nowhere. They are not human beings. And from now onwards, they shouldn't be counted also. And if you know any person who haven't believed in miracles till now, and that person became aware of 13th interception of UFO, which has been recorded by NASA's 12 megapixel video camera as a clear and precise with high resolution, and if that UFO appeared as a matter of coincidence after Instagram live or miracle, and those persons who haven't believed in miracles started believing in miracles or coincidences afterwards, then they are. And if you treat them as human beings, it is your blunder or mistake. And they are not human, they should be treated as animals only. Because we should not get transformed just because of aliens. And if we are transforming just because of aliens, it means we are animals. And if they treat it as coincidence or scientific appearance, then they should realize that those aliens have much superior technology. Even then, those human beings, if they are not interested in that, then also they are regarded as the same animals. Now I treated it, if Will Smith is provided a verified profile by Twitter, then also aliens will become aware. If aliens are aware of his Instagram live broadcast, then they will feel more jealous, and then they will start blinking more lights on them, and it will create a psychological distress for them. But they don't have any task to do, because astrophagy has completed DNA sequences 2.5 years ago. Now they are just sitting idly, and they want to complete the sperm experiment there to preserve sperms for more duration in space, and they have to complete that experiment. Now NASA has become too experienced in sending dietary supplements they used to keep subsidiary satellites. Even if one fails, they send more advanced food to them. Among the 52 viewers, only one person sent a message to Haha, which is not Hamlin. Alien code. More alien codes should be intercepted. There were millions of videos pertaining to UFOs. That video is not a unique one. Thanks for following me. The team which was intercepted near Houghton when they landed in Damascus on during last Saturday. Even now they are stranded for 6 days. They aren't allowed to enter Damascus just because of security reasons. And when they will not reach Houghton, all the remaining troops will be removed by Assad Empire. They will spray immense water on Kevin. Leftovers. And all the children who died will be dumped deep inside the graves. When the team will reach there, they will find dilute water. And without proof, they will convey message to the whole world, all of these countries. Exploited them by bombarding missiles which weren't required at all. Otherwise also that message should be conveyed. Because an eye for an eye will make everyone blind. Now those British refugees will return back. Because they don't even know the lab test. They don't even know. VHD3 or chlorine gas is not easy to detect, especially after 25 days. All the people have been put into rest. After inhaling chlorine gas, a person used to suffer for 10 minutes. Similarly, if you inhale sarin gas, you will keep suffering. Like a lizard whose tail has been cut and she keep on living for. And the tail keep on living for 10 minutes. Similarly, those people kept man's pain for 10 minutes. Then their chest and lungs will suffer paralysis, then their lungs slowly fail, even when the brain is working, and the pain keeps on suffering, and they suffer immense pain, similar to missiles attack also, then also have a very immense pain, more than 10 minutes. Suffer more than 20-25 minutes. In reality, chemical attacks are less painful and missile attacks are more. Similar attacks should be performed on other major cities also, like Delhi, Kolkata, Mumbai, Chennai, Bangalore, Jammu, Madhya Pradesh, Ujjain, Jaipur, Delhi, Chandigarh, Noida, Gurgaon, Trivandrum, Kanyakumari, Gujarat, everywhere. These type of attacks should happen everywhere. Because flesh Indians applauded during chemical attacks and missile attacks also, they are feeling happy. Because these flesh Indians hate Muslims, they think that all of these Syrian countries are inhabited by Muslims only. South Africa as Muslims, Brazil as Muslims. For them, each country is a Muslim country because they belong to mosque demolition plan. Who hate environment, who hate peace. And they used to facilitate prostitution. And all Delhi girls, including my classmates and teachers of Cambridge Foundation School, are supporting a prostitute utilizer Balram Garg by befriending him in through Facebook profile. Even facebook.com/charu.kohli3 is supporting that prostitute utilizer Balram Garg by keeping him in her Facebook profile and blocking me simultaneously. Similarly, Sangeeta Anand, our civics teacher, is keeping Balram Garg, the prostitute utilizer, in her Facebook profile and deleting me simultaneously. Similarly, Naresh Shetty, who is our physics teacher, is also keeping Balram Garg, the prostitute utilizer, in his Facebook profile and deleting me simultaneously. Similarly, Sinya Mitra, wife of Ashok Mitra, who wrote Shifting Clouds and who was invited in Kolkata, Air India, Radio Channel, even Red Person, wife known as Zinia Mitra, who won English Declamation Contest during 1987 in Cambridge Foundation School's auditorium. Even that girl is supporting prostitute utilizer Balram Garg. Even Ritu Gupta, who is working in an international gym in Gurgaon, is also supporting a prostitute utilizer Balram Garg. So these kind of problems are existing. That's why India is full of rapists. All of these people are raping the girls and women because they are supporting prostitution. They are blocking innocent boys simultaneously by tasing them. They are deleting their Facebook requests, blocking them just because they didn't utilize prostitutes, while simultaneously accepting prostitute utilizers. They love prostitute utilizers. They think that these people are more masculine. Thanks for following me. So these kind of troubles are existing in this country. That's why each and every city offers or provide information and news about rapes, violence against women. And these women are happy in their houses because they have big mansions. They are safe inside their mansions. The same housewives or those girls who are working in multinational companies, used to support these kind of people because they are safe inside the mansions and they applaud whenever violence happens against common girls who don't have that much resources. They think that their own daughters and themselves are more safer just because violence is happening against common girls who can't afford more resources. That is their assumptions, which is very harmful. And these are just known examples. There are innumerable examples all throughout the country. Why should we blame our own school classmates when all of the countrymen and country girls are like that only? They don't have any shame. They are shameless creatures. They used to hold first name logo superimposition of flesh flower belonging to mosque demolition group. They used to hold products in their hands and provide selfies to promote them. And in their vocabulary also, they keep on promoting these places all throughout the day. Not even one instance. It is not USA that you will tweet Trump or Obama any one particular moment of any time and then forget and keep on spending the whole day in other activities. It is India. They don't have any task. They keep on promoting flashes all throughout the day, 24 hours a day.